Their distance to throw those elbows.
Wiley, he's done it all before. Throw shots from really weird angles. He's able to leg kicks into close distance, and he's also changing things up by going to head kicks.
Massive shots being thrown by both people in the legs as well. Mini T still throwing that right.
Williams looking to chase that injury and see if he can do a little bit more damage. Dej immediately backs off.
Body shot around that distance. See when they close that distance.
Right. No backing off from Williams though, is there? At those rankings and have big expectations.
Thai world champions transition into mixed martial arts.
Great right hand from Williams. There's a big lump on Dej's forehead. High up on the thigh there. Overhand right from Dej, follows it up with a knee. It's a throw big, and I think he hurt his right hand there, Williams. He was shaking off that right hand after he landed the right.
Yeah, Dejdamrong does this thing where he drops his head down, and it forces you to punch on the top of the head, single. But Dejdamrong was able to push the head down and defend that takedown well.
Through that big elbow, Dej.
It's not many teams throwing his right hand, and he chooses to go to it.
He's to throw that right hand in the near future. Whether there's been any lasting damage there.
There's the takedown that I was talking about, Steve. Dejdamrong's been working hard on his wrestling and his submission skills. Let's see if Nini T can press his back up against the wall and kind of peel off Dejdamrong from this position.
He's got that right arm free, and he's looking to tuck it around the back of Dej's left leg there. See if he can just lift him up, maybe. Now he's got both arms free, going for the single leg.
Good transition from it. I like this strategy.
The target for him, isn't it?
Inside that clinch, I like that strategy too, because Dejdamrong has a
punch.
If it is anything wrong with it, he's not
this contest, Mitch. We're 120, that's relentless.
That's what you get when you get straw weights, man. You get this just crazy pace that these guys are going at.
Look at Mini T marching forward. He just goes, oh.
Relentless was the word. Right hand from Williams. Nose, I think, there. I'm not sure if that comes from his opponent or whether that's an injury. It's this one. Dej is durable. His back fist. Well, there with him, Mitch. Does he hurt you?
Especially with those leg elbows now.
Yeah, he likes that downwards elbow to the top of the head there. Just uses his weight to just sort of bombard Dej and push to his back. Now he's got to deal with potential up kicks. He's got that left ankle. He's let go of it now.
And the T falls into half guard now. Dejdamrong gets that underhook on the left side, but then goes underneath the leg. Now it looks like he might be trying to go into a possible X guard here, just to create a little bit of separation.
The leg and the arm under the control of just one hand there. He's done a good job. Let's go in the arm now. Some blood around the eyes, the inside of the right eye perhaps, towards the nose for Dej.
Good adjustment by Mini T to get up on top into half guard. Looks like he might be trying to jump on a choke right now with the guillotine.
But look at Dej's face. There's plenty of damage there now. What kind of impact is that going to have on the final result? Just less than a minute before the corner can get to work on those injuries. I say injuries plural, that's quite likely.
Head coach of Evolved Mixed Martial Arts, Zaire Baherzada, telling him to reverse the position and get him off the wall as Nini T tries to change levels and go after a leg. It's a good head movement to take the back of Nini T. Yeah. I like the way Nini T uses his arm. Fully taking the back like that. Marching forward, beautiful timing on that push to disrupt the balance of Dejdamrong. Mini T does.
Those punches come from a long way if he can land. Standing up like that, he's got to get by those legs there. That could be very damaging, especially if they're Dejdamrong's legs.
That was a good guard pass right there. Those first 5 minutes, these guys have got to be breathing hard right now. Nice little escape out the backside by Dejdamrong to get the underhook and work his way back up to his feet.
Just not hiding from the fact that Dejdamrong is 43 years old. By comparison, Williams at 28, you'd say, for many athletes in there, Dejdamrong goes down.